I see this.
Blood alteration like they had on Allegis 3. Two suns, no sunscreen needed.
Must be how they survived down here.
Bring me a med kit. Over.
On my way.
We got off on the wrong foot, you and I. We had no idea that there was anyone alive down here. How could we have? We were just trying to get back home. Imagine our surprise when we found that there was no home to get back to. And then your people started killing mine. Surely you can understand why I'm upset. Just like you were upset when we took your village. I don't blame you. When the fascist government tried to take my home, I wanted blood too. And I got it.
We're at the lake now, heading due north.
Nobody else has to die today. You tell me what I need to know, and we can come up with an arrangement that works for all of us. Sound like a plan?
Maybe she doesn't speak English.
Speaks English. She just wants us to think she does, and so we'll speak freely and reveal something she can use against us. Every time patrol checks in, she looks at this. She's tracking our movements. That's all she cares about. You don't want to talk, that's fine. Don't talk. But we'll see how you feel when we find whoever it is you're protecting. Change of plans, ladies and gentlemen. No more prisoners. Shoot to kill.